Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off Bluetooth on your Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable Bluetooth, first open the Settings app on your watch and then scroll down and choose Bluetooth from the list. Within here, scroll down to the bottom and you can use the toggle switch to enable or disable it. Remember that turning it off might disable a lot of the features of the watch on your iPhone. That's how to turn on or turn off Bluetooth on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.